Braun Breaker has his sights set on dominating his opponent tonight.
Talk about a meteoric rise. Breaker hit the WWE running and hasn't slowed down. While Breaker may lack an overall in-ring experience, his lineage is one of champions.
Yeah, Corey, it's hard to talk about Breaker and not acknowledge his lineage. But one thing Braun Breaker has made clear is that he's not simply following in footsteps. He is forging his own path in WWE.
But he's got to overcome the physically dominant Rick Boogs. I would not want to be in his shoes.
I can think of more envious positions than facing Boogs. I'm just glad Saxton doesn't embarrass himself like some of our colleagues who play air guitar like a plum doofus whenever Boogs makes an appearance.
Into the corner now.
Bulldog!
An early pin attempt.
And skirts out of the pin.
Premature to try to end things now.
A lot of focus is put on Boog's strength, Corey, but when you peel that away, he's still a world-class athlete.
You are completely correct, Cole. Boogs is a pure athlete, but he's also a tremendous showman and loves playing to the crowd. If you can bide your time and wait for Boogs to lose focus, you'll have a prime opportunity.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Looks like Boogs is wavering a bit here now.
That was just a small sample of Breaker inherited ability.
Caught with a clothesline.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Breaker wants his opponent to know they're in for it. Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's gonna drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Boog's looking to rock, but he's gotta stay on his man here.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
He can end it here. Raising the arm before one.
That pin attempt might have been a tad premature.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Pushed in the corner.
Down to Bowman. And a double axe handle smash. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Oh, impressive counter. Big time move coming up.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
Counters with an attack on Breaker.
From the middle rope.
Things have really reached critical mass with this rivalry, guys. The best way I can describe the state of things right now is disruptive. They really don't care about how this affects anyone else as long as they can just get their hands on each other.
Braun Breaker used every ounce of power to manhandle him.
Breaker taking a dominant stance.
Put into the corner now.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Braun Breaker daring his opponent to try the odds.
Oh, a knee! Lights out. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
What impact?
He'll take things into the ring.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Just tremendous raw power from Braun Breaker. Oh, turns it into a power slam.
Can that finish Boogs?
Oh, finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, Braun Breaker!
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.